This is a walk around Machakos Nairobi Highway, and we are now near the Machakos school because that's the fence. This fence is fencing the school. Right now the school's closed. They closed this week. The students, all the standard 8 pupils and grade 6 kids will sit for the exams on Monday, and the secondary schools will be able to take over after that. All these things have changed because when I was in school, we used to do the exams even all the other students were learning, and it was all just okay. But all things have changed, and for the kids to do exams, the other kids have to go home.